Hi, I'm Molly, and we're going to meet Elvis Presley and Mary Hayes McCauley today. We're going to go back in time and meet them. And so I'm going to tell you a few things about them. Okay, first of all, we're going to do Elvis Presley. All we know is that we really don't know if it's true. But all we know is that he's a songwriter, a movie maker, he starred in his own movies, and he made rockabilly, which I really don't know what it is. A lot of people don't. And, well, next is Mary Hayes McCauley. We really don't know much about her, but we know that she was a patriot in petticoat because she wasn't loyal to the king. And she was a woman in the Revolutionary War. And she loaded cannons. And she got her nickname Molly Pitcher from the phrase Molly Bring Me a Pitcher. Because Molly was for Miss or Mrs. if a man didn't know her name. And pitcher, because that's the last word. I don't know. She bring pitchers of water. Let's take a look inside. My generator is cool, isn't it? Okay. Here we are at the fabulous Roach Motel. And we've caught the wonderful Elvis Presley.
Hello, everybody. Elvis is at the building.
I have a few questions for you.
Yes, little lady.
Okay, how are you trying to impact the society?
Why, little lady, I'm creating a whole new genre of music.
What kind of music?
Well, some people call it a rockabilly.
Hey, who are you loyal to?
Well, I'm loyal to the music.
Okay, how do you show you're responsible with your actions?
Well, babe, I will show up to my gigs on time.
Okay, do you receive praise or criticism from the public media?
Oh, baby, I get a little bit of both. Why, the young ladies, they love them some Elvis Presley. But their parents, they sure does hate them.
Okay, well, that's it I have here. Well, thanks.
Elvis had left the building. Have a blue Christmas.
Here we are at the time of the American Revolution, the Revolutionary War. And we are here to meet Mary Hayes McCauley, also known as Molly Pitcher. Let's go.
Oh, hi, my dear. I'm Mary Hayes McCauley, but you can just call me Molly.
How did you impact the American Revolution?
Well, I gave water to the soldiers. I cleaned and loaded their cannons.
Okay, what are you?
I'm a patriot.
What does that mean?
That means that I'm disloyal to the king.
So that's kind of like a rebel?
Kinda.
Okay, did you experience any conflicts or anything bad happening during the Revolutionary War?
My husband died in the war. He fought for his country.
How do you show that you're responsible?
Well, I served my country. I did everything I can do for my country, and I'm proud of it.
Well, that's it. Yeah. Thanks.
You're welcome, sweetheart.